went ahead and I pushed the camera all the way up as far as I could. Right now I'm at the base of a stack. This is either possibly the base of the sanitary stack, or it could be for a downspout, given the footage that I'm in there. I'll continue to record as I come back. Right here, there's a small crack developing in the pipe. Here you can see another crack developing in the top of the pipe. We just passed through a slight belly that's in the line. It's only holding roughly 1 to 1.5 inches of water, because you can see the top of the pipe as I pull the camera back. That means the lens is out of the water. You can also see in this area that it's allowing grease to build up in the line. We just left the cast iron, and now we're inside of the 6-inch clay, which is outside of the house. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.